All right, two more Wheel of Shame fugitives are off the streets tonight, the Nueces County Sheriff's Office confirms. Holly Wiggum and Ricardo Pedraza were recently arrested. Wiggum was the chosen one last week, but the wheel never landed on Pedraza. But the number of arrests made since the Wheel of Shame began is now 375. Now.